how shaving my head went. So it happened last night. I basically was, my hair was falling out like clumps, and I was trying to hold on to it, and so I had this like mat of dreadlocks, and I just couldn't take it anymore. And I was gonna try to do like keep a fringe situation. No, man, what is the point? So we shaved it. So the first time I shaved my head, well, the first time I lost my hair, was completely debilitating and completely traumatic. Firstly, because I was 22, I had no idea that I was gonna get cancer. I was just like completely in shock. And my hair was a huge part of my life. You know, before that I really struggled with insecurity and self-esteem. I had a eating disorder for most of my teenage, it hurt in adolescence. Body dysmorphia. I really, really was not comfortable with who I was. Hair was a huge security blanket for me. I relied on it. I, like for most women, you know, it's something that, you know, you're having a bad day, can hide behind, makes you feel beautiful, makes you feel feminine, all of these things. So losing my hair was just like stripping away everything. And that shit sucked. So yeah, I cried and I cried and I really, really, really struggled to go out. But I want to talk about how different it was now. I just wanted to show you because it's actually quite fascinating. So what happens when you losing your hair, you get a massive dreadlock because all the hair's falling out and it gets caught. But if you try to untangle it, it all comes out. So, okay, exhibit A. Damn, Shaniqua. Like, I can just pull it out. It's crazy. It's crazy. Anyway, gonna shave it. I've always wanted to just cut my own hair off. It's quite a cool feeling. Woo!
Do you want to put everything in two?
It's quite liberating, actually. Cathartic, they call it. I mean, it's basically pullable out of it. Here we go. Ooh. Wow, it's quite a feeling. Bow time. It's funny how long it takes for hair to grow and how quickly it takes to cut it.
Yeah.
It's like lamb. Oh my gosh. It's good. Just let go. Very awkward. Oh, it's good to get the dreadlocks out. Actually suit short hair, like this long.
That's nice. I like
that. Hey, little home. Just got a couple awkward struggles.
No, it's nice. Let's have a look.
Okay, this is one piece of the back.
Nice,
we're at the Bob stage. Hey, it just blows my mind that you can cut it off so fast.
Yeah.
I went through this process in the past 2.5 years of regrowth, rebirth, essentially. So much internal healing and introspection and plant medicine in ceremony and solo travel and falling in love, living in the jungle, working abroad, now studying my master's. Like, just everything that's happened in these past 2 years have kind of come into fruition last night, if that makes sense. Because as I was cutting my own hair off and shaving my head, I didn't feel that sadness. I was able to look in the mirror and actually cry with a sense of joy, with a sense of catharsis and release, because I could recognize myself. You know, the person staring back at me with no hair wasn't a stranger anymore. It was me. And like, I just felt love and I just felt peace, you know, because I realized that these things don't matter to me anymore. Of course, I still want to look nice and beautiful and conforming to that conventional signifier of beauty in our society is easy and it's so good. Like, I was loving my hair, don't get me wrong. No point holding on, you know? So letting go was just, it was just so profound. The change was almost tangible in who I was then and who I am now. So I'm back to being a bold babe. Do you know what, guys? Hair's not everything. And I feel good. I feel free. I feel liberated from all the shit. So I just wanted to make a little vlog city about this situation. If anyone out there is contemplating shaving their head, has to do it for chemo or for alopecia or, you know, for any reason, I say do it at least once in your life. It's not that big of a deal because you get to look at your face and you get to know yourself and you get to love yourself. Love you guys. Thanks for listening. I hope they will say that he was obsessed and